नेक मेरी अख काशनी, नेक मेरी अख काशनी, दूजा रात दे ओ नींद रहने मारिया नी, शीशे च तरण पै गई, बाल बांधी नी तयान जदो मारिया, बाल बांधी नी तयान जदो मारिया नी, एक मेरी अख काशनी.
When you get into a new relationship for with an unknown person, so what is the baselining of it? You'll get to know. So there are pros and cons to it.
Yeah, I'll tell you the con. I don't get to, you know, dance in front of the ghodi of my best friend. So, you know, I always used to tell him that, you know, I'll be the first person there dancing in front of your ghodi when you're getting married.
And I gave her an option that she can do
and
it right
now. I can't
right
do
now.
That now. I can't.
So she thinks that she's right always.
Which I am. Welcome to Marriage 101.
See.
Wife is always right.
Wife is always right. And second, abide by rule 1.
You know, he's the kind of guys jo actually ladkiyon ko soberly ghar chhod kar aate hain. Mummy kehti hai na. He's one of those nice guys. And genuinely, if you speak of today's times, it's very difficult to find a genuine nice guy like him.
एक मेरा कंत नी जीवे रात चाननी ते दूध दा कटोरा नी को गल माड़ी ओस दी हाय को गल माड़ी ओस दी लाई लगनु है माने बिगाड़िया नी एक मेरी अख काशनी नी एक मेरी अख काशनी.
Even right from, you know, the way we pick up phones and say hello, हमें पता चल जाता है यार कि आज mood कैसा है. So you know that doesn't happen with everybody in life. आप अपने emotions शायद एक point of time पे अपने parents से, अपने भाई बहन से, a lot of people even from their husbands and wife भी छुपा जाते हैं, but आप अपने दोस्त से ना, अपने दोस्त से भी नहीं, दोस्त से भी शायद हम छुपा देंगे, but आप, when I look at him, I see myself into a mirror. तो आप कभी, you know, mirror से नहीं झूठ बोल सकते, because उसके सामने जो है ना, that is you again. So when I talk to him about anything, it goes in and it gets stored in that soul somewhere down the line.
के दरखास्त है ये जो आई रात है ये तू मेरी बाहों में दुनिया भुला दे जो अब लम्हात है ये बड़े ही खास है ये तू मेरी है ये जो आई रात है ये तुम मेरी बाहों में दुनिया भुला दे जो अब लम्हात है ये बड़े ही खास है ये side. सारा मेरे नाम कर तू के अरमान है ये गुजारिश जान है ये तू मेरी बाहों में दुनिया भुला दे जो अब लम्हात है ये बड़े ही खास है